Uh-oh.
Our text message comes from Libby Forcucci from Stockbridge, Massachusetts.